Hello everyone, I'm Garnik Savoyan. So we are going to our experience of a lifetime. So our trek to Kilimanjaro started from Marongo Gate, then we climbed to Mandara Hut. It was really rainy, we went through the jungle, and then finally after 4.5 hours we got to the hut, stayed there, had a really good lunch, and after dinner. And early in the morning, 8:30, we started to come up, and it was even higher. We went 11.5 kilometers today, around 8 hours. And we are now in Horombahar.
Reddit Bank is organized this event for me to climb Mount Kilimanjaro in order to raise money for safe children. How it's gonna happen. You're going to experience a lifetime. Our experiencerb.com. Upload any photo either with me or with the word in spirit with Garnik, and Reddit Bank is donates $1 for seven children on behalf of you. So Reddit, thank you Reddit, thanks to Reddit Bank is I made my dream to come true, and children got money. Garnik, the least participant of Experience of a Lifetime Tour. I was going to climb Mount Kilimanjaro. Today I did, finally. We went to the top. First jungles, then savanna, then desert, and then here Mount Kilimanjaro, a huge mountain which we already experienced yesterday. 10 o'clock we got out from our beds, it was minus 25 degrees, and we lined up, and at 5 in the morning we were there already. It was a really tough experience, and it really was an experience of a lifetime.